We are in a new era of space travel, and Virgin Galactic is being celebrated for a space flight that took off right here in Kern County back in February. This week, at the National Space Symposium, three people received their commercial astronaut wings in Colorado to honor their successful flight into space back in late February. And we were there for it. The crew, Chief Pilot David McKay, Lead Pilot Trainer Mike Masucci, and Chief Astronaut Instructor Beth Moses. Beth Moses, by the way, also becomes the first woman ever to reach space as a commercial astronaut. Their flight took off from the Mojave Air and Spaceport February 22nd. It was just the second time that Virgin's Spaceship Two reached suborbit altitude. Virgin Galactic says February's test flight brings commercial space flight for tourists one step closer to reality.